this, but I'll get into that a little bit later. Let's just take out the contents of this big box, and I'll explain everything else after. So, before we take anything out, hope your day's been well, that you're ready to relax and build some Legos. Here we go. Of you who are relatively basically new. Once we get to 5,000 subscribers. Oh, that's a flower petal, not just a... Well, that piece is gone forever. Is that red? I can't quite tell. It must be. Yeah, at 5,000 subscribers, I will do another giveaway, and it is a Luke Skywalker X-Wing fighter starship. And I'm super excited for that because I actually accumulated quite a bit of sets, mainly Star Wars at the moment, to give away. And that's going to be very fun once that stuff gets rolling. I think I've already done one or two giveaways. No, two. Because I gave my 1,000 subscriber an awesome set of Legos. Like a package and then a set of Legos within that package. And I love doing that stuff. It's like a little fun way of giving back to all of you awesome people. And we're missing some sprouts right here. So, if you like Legos, you like Minecraft, stick around and you won't be disappointed. But anyway, looks like we're already on page number 10. Hopefully this goes fairly smooth. I think this will be the slowest part of the video with all of these small pieces. Now where's that little chicken head? There's that chicken head. Oh, that's so funny. I'll show it to you very soon once it's done. Oh, and there's a baby zombie on the chicken head. Oh my gosh. That is so funny. So here is a look at the chicken head and the baby zombie. Gosh, those guys are jerks. Anyway, that's pretty cool. Not gonna lie. Is that red or orange? I'm guessing it's red. Kind of tough for me to tell. And I also think, like most males, I probably have a slight color blindness to red and orange. But that's to no fault of my own, and it doesn't really matter too much anyway, in my opinion. Orange again, or red. Since I think Christmas time, where I've done a Lego video. So let me give a little update on all of that because you know, if you know me, I love giving Christmas gifts, and my girlfriend got hooked up this year. So I was able to find, like, I always get my deals at least 50% off for Legos, and this year was a very good year. Lucky for me, I found so many good deals, and I think I got her like 12 sets is what she told me, and a lot of them were Minecraft sets, so this is my first Minecraft set, and I think I ended up getting her like 7 Minecraft sets, so she could have her own little village, because for her birthday, I got her the Minecraft llama. We'll keep it like that. Two of these. Anyway, and for myself, I got a Porsche car that I'll build later. And that's actually pretty cool. It's not, I'm not really that much of a car person, but if there's thought behind it, I think it's really nice. So, yeah, I think I got her a Ghostbusters, what's that thing called? The Echo, as well as the NASA spaceship. Sorry, I'm kind of confusing myself for some reason. Oh, I need to build another one. Okay. The NASA spaceship. What else? There are like quite a few, like, oh yeah, the Lego Vespa. I think those were the bigger ones. And I also got her, like, a Lego Technic. Whatever, I forget what it's called, but it was orange. And she's actually into Lego, so it was actually really fun seeing her reaction to getting this stuff. It's really funny seeing her try to build some of the sets, because she always calls me when she makes a mistake. It's really funny, at least to me. Always fun to tease. It's actually quite a bit of extra pieces. It's kind of surprising. Anyway, let's put these to the side like that. And look at our little horse that we made ourselves. Okay. Bag number two. And I'm kind of surprised that there are gaps between these pieces, as big as they are. But that shouldn't really amount to anything. Okay. for those of you who don't know, I started a little mini Minecraft series. If you'd like to check that out, let me know what you think. If you would like more, it's really fun, honestly. Never thought I'd be doing that, but hey, if some people enjoy it and helps them sleep, it's all worth it. And plus, the village is getting pretty cool, so that's always fun to mess with as well. And we need a dark gray piece. No, smooth. Actually, for those of you who are willing to answer, and if it applies to you, when did you start playing Minecraft? Or, if you want to go even further than that, how? So I think for me, I started playing Minecraft when I was in high school, not junior high school or elementary. Because when I was younger, it was pretty much... I just never got into those little phases, and Minecraft is one of those for most people, so I just didn't really play it too much. But in high school, I got to the point, I was like, you know what, I have all my work done, I'm doing pretty well, let me try this Minecraft thing people were playing so much when I was younger. And when I played, I was like, this is, what do I even do, what's the point? I think like most of us who played on their own time, and then I was like, oh, I just punch trees, well, this is kind of fun, I guess. And then I got a crafting table. Like, I didn't like, whenever I played a game, I wouldn't like looking at tutorials or anything. I just want to experience it on its own before learning anything about it. So by doing that, it made the game completely new and foreign to me. I was like, oh yeah, this is real fun. I got really into survival modes. Oh, what am I doing here? Oh, I did this twice. Ah, good. I got it. And I only played it for, I think, like 3 months. Only 3 months. And then I kind of got out of it. But every time I replay that game, it's so easy just to create a world of your own. I get lost in it. You know, friends come over, we play games within the game. Like, my favorite thing I used to do was I made this large map out of my own world, like a survival world. And every tree I found, I planted in this designated area to make like a forest. And what I'd do is turn off the name tags, and my friend and I, usually just one-on-one, would have like 5, 10, 15 minutes to find the other person locked up or hiding in the whole huge forest of trees, and it got really intense. It was like a game of tag and hide and seek, and the loser would have to get like a punishment done, because you know, that makes everything a little more high-staked and fun. And we'd play that almost every other weekend, a little bit. And I'd get my other friend, not get them like they'd want to, after I explained, it's like, yeah, it sounds fun. And we'd play that a lot. You know, with the regular Call of Duty stuff. But yeah, super, super fun. Oh, a little ladder situation. Okay, I see you. Nice to learn from about you in any way you're willing to share. It's always fun making that little connection, seeing when things cross over, when things are just kind of new. Whoa, butterfingers for a second. Let's move these a little more compact so we can put our baby zombie, our building, to our left instead. I think that's better. Okay. Get scared to put a little extra force. Not gonna lie. We're missing one red. Okay. Time to figure things out. I think we did everything correct too, so all looks good. I see. I see the error of my ways. So this all fits together like nothing ever happened. And just like that, we solved our little issue. So now we're on to bag number three. A small bag. Not gonna lie, and see what we have going for ourselves here. Simple, seen a goat in Minecraft, though. There it is. Me and my blind self. This is gonna be the toughest part for me tonight. I think that's good, but now the milk doesn't want to stay in. Alright, so this goat goes, it looks like, right, and we can do whatever we want inside our barn. This horse goes let's do a quick little cut, and I'll be right back. Thank you. that's why I get a little bit cautious when doing that, and even then sometimes something slips, but I hope it did not come out too bad. Missing some doors. So where will these doors end up? course done. Now we need to put these. Oh, this is going to be so tough to do. Oh, it's going to be such a challenge. And all right, this is going to be a fun challenge, though. So now I can finally put down our big barn and do something else. Thank you. size-wise, but for sure not complexity-wise. Six, here we come. Thank you. We needed another pivot point so bad. I was hoping they would do something. I'm not appreciating this part though, so looks like we flip it. And if we flip it, it would go. Up. I feel like I messed up. Yes, I did. Good thing it was caught. And no headaches were given. Alright, we're doing this twice. Three piece. Two piece. It's just a little tart of it. But that's never a reason to stop. Unless it's causing you great physical harm without any upside. Anyway, I don't know what I'm saying. See what we're doing. I like it. Bam. Oh, I also see what we're doing on this side, and I also like it. And smooth. I don't think we need our paperweight anymore, so let's ditch it. Just got hungry out of nowhere, and now I want some chicken tenders. Oh, I did a slight error, but slight enough to where it doesn't really matter. And now I can see I did on the other side as well. So, we're still good. As I try to manage. responsibility for peace. Whoa. Not cool, but something simple enough to fix without even looking. Thank you. this part. Okay. Interesting. And some bricks. I swear if there's like a brown piece hiding here somewhere. Yes, there is. Can't blame me on that one. Well, you can, but I would prefer if you didn't. Then that piece. I honestly have no idea what is going on with this. Is it a turbine or something? Little cap right there. And I'm still confused. Set is complete after this, so let's put this, let's close up this pamphlet and put in the last final touches. Here we go. So this goes click. And come on, get in there. Click. Put down that is our barn side view, front view, other side view. That's the, what's the word? Everything will start falling apart. So, hope you enjoyed. Nice spending the night with you. Comment any word down below and you get yourself an entry for the Luke Skywalker X-Wing at 5,000 subscribers. Besides that, I hope you have yourself an amazing remainder of your night, many sweet dreams, an awesome tomorrow, and until next time, I hope you all stay safe and eat your fruits and vegetables.